Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to switch to dark theme in Google Chrome. So let's get started. Just go to your Google Chrome's homepage and to the rightmost bottom corner you'll be having customize Chrome option. Just click this and here you'll be having by default as light theme or device theme. So if you just click on this dark theme, you'll be getting the dark theme enabled. And in case if you want to switch back to light theme, you can just click the light theme again. And in case if you want to choose any other custom color, you can just choose any color appearing over here. If you want to create a new custom color of your own, just click on this pen icon or something. You'll be able to select any color from the color palette over here like this. And at the end, if you just want to go back to the default Chrome, you can just click on this change theme over here. And if you just click on this default Chrome and just go back and just click on light, you'll be getting the default light theme and the default dark theme like this. So this is basically how you switch themes in Google Chrome. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.